Hello, my name is Mark Cooksley and I am a product manager at Hirschmann in Germany. The purpose of today's session is to introduce you to Hirschmann's secure remote access solution provided by Belden. As the name suggests, the objective of this product family is to offer secure access to remote networks or remote equipment. There are many reasons why remote access is a requirement in modern networks. To give you a few examples, machine builders often need access to their own equipment, which is located on customer sites. Network administrators have to do fault finding on remote networks. To give a third example, automation engineers need to conduct preventive maintenance or remote diagnostics. There are, of course, many benefits to having secure remote access. For example, travel costs are reduced. Also, it's possible to have faster response times. But of course, there are also some disadvantages. Remote access can be complicated. What we've done with this product family is to reduce the complexity as much as possible. Where complexity is unavoidable, we've centralized it so that only administrators need to have a deep understanding of the way the system works. The typical user can just get on and work as normal. First, I'll introduce the main components. Then we'll look at some additional components within the family. I'll briefly explain the starter package and the reasons behind its existence, and we'll finish by looking at the licensing possibilities. So let's begin with the main components. The central component of the whole system is a server known as a gate manager. This is the gateway through which the other components in the system communicate with each other. The gate manager is a server which is located on the internet. We are running multiple servers on different continents in order to guarantee the shortest response times. The server supports domains, and each domain acts as the customer's own gate manager. Every domain requires an administrator, and the administrator connects to his or her gate manager via the internet. All configuration files are held on the gate manager, and all licenses are also stored centrally on the gate manager. In order to keep this system as simple as possible, Belden is maintaining the gate managers in various locations around the world. Very clearly, there are some customers who would prefer to host their own gate manager rather than using the Belden gate managers. We are able to do this. We can provide the gate manager as a virtual machine which can be installed directly on a customer's network. All customer data is then held on the customer's server rather than our server. The second component is known as the site manager. This is a device which is located on a remote site. The site manager's purpose is to collect information about the devices which are attached to the network. Typically, a license for a site manager will support either 5 end devices or 10 end devices. In the example which is on the screen at the moment, the site manager is actually running inside the Hirschmann Gecko. The Gecko is a 5-port light managed switch. This product is typically used in small networks or by machine builders. By offering the site manager function in the Gecko, we have increased the functionality of the Gecko exactly where that functionality is required. The Gecko is a switch. It is not a router. This brings some big benefits. Typically, remote access equipment requires a router. If you attach a router to an existing network, you need to change the IP address of the end devices which are connected to that network. The benefit of having a transparent switch is that you can drop it into the network more or less anywhere, and you need to make no other changes to the IP addresses of the attached devices. Of course, for this to work, a router must be connected somewhere on the network, and there must be internet access from the network. The site manager gathers information about the connected devices and provides that information to the gate manager's server. As you can see in the diagram, the Gecko is making an outgoing call to the gate manager. There is no incoming connection which could be blocked by a corporate firewall. The outgoing call is made either on port 80 or port 443. These ports are typically open anyway in order to get access to other internet websites. As a result, it is probably not necessary to make any changes to the corporate firewall in order to get the remote access system up and running. The third major component of the system is known as the Link Manager. The Link Manager provides a transparent link from the operator workstation to the Gate Manager server. Transparent is the key word here. The operator workstation does not need to be reconfigured in any way. Once the Link Manager software is installed and configured, The operator can use the workstation as though he or she were directly connected to the remote network. No other configuration of the workstation is required. So, we have the site manager providing information about the remote network to the gate manager. We have the link manager connected transparently to the gate manager. As you can see from the slide, the gate manager is exchanging information between the link manager and the site manager. This is the logical result. The operator can get remote access to the industrial network. Let's now take a look at some additional components. Earlier in the presentation, I showed you the site manager. The site manager software was running inside the Hirschmann Gecko switch, but there is an alternative. The software can also run on a Windows PC. The site manager functionality is the same. It's providing information about the connected devices to the gate manager, and it will support 5 or 10 agents. But in this case, the software is running on a PC, which may already be running somewhere on the network, for example, a panel PC. If this is the case, the Gecko is not required to act as a site manager. The PC can fulfill all the requirements. There is a third option for a site manager. This is known as Site Manager Basic. The Basic license gives the operator remote access to a specific Windows PC. Not to any other devices which are connected to the network, just to the PC which is running the Site Manager Basic software. Finally, we have an alternative to the Link Manager, which is the Link Manager Mobile. As the name suggests, it can be run on smartphones. It works with iOS and Android operating system. It is relatively simple software, but it does provide access to the web interfaces of devices connected to the remote network. Often, that's all that is actually required. At other times, it is a great first diagnostic tool until an operator workstation is available. I now have a single slide to explain the concept of the starter package. As I mentioned right at the beginning of this presentation, we have done everything possible to keep this system simple, and that even includes customer orders. We are offering 2 starter packages. A starter package contains everything that is required to get started. It contains a site manager license, which can be for the supervision of 5 or 10 end devices. This license can be used for a site manager based on a Gecko or a PC. The Gecko is not included. The starter package contains a link manager license as well as a link manager mobile license, and also a free of charge gate manager domain on one of the internet-based servers. Essentially, everything which is needed to get started, but with the convenience of a single part number. We provide this starter package at a very low cost, which means we need to limit each customer to a single starter package. Let's round off this presentation by taking a look at the licensing options. Here we can see the different product licenses. Let's look at them in turn. The Site Manager license, which is valid for a Gecko or a Windows PC, is a one-time payment. You buy it once and you own it forever. The Link Manager license, which is used on the PC that requires remote access, is also a one-time payment, but it works slightly differently. The license is a floating license. What this means is multiple devices can use the same license, but not simultaneously. The license is located on the Gate Manager. When you connect your Link Manager to the Gate Manager, the Link Manager license is associated with your PC. When you disconnect from the Gate Manager, the license is put back into the pool and it can then be used by a Link Manager running on a different PC. The Link Manager mobile license is also a one-time payment. Unlike the other licenses, the Gate Manager license incurs a recurring fee. That fee is due quarterly. I will show you in the next slide exactly how this fee is calculated. Finally, if you decide to host your own Gate Manager, there is a one-time fee for the virtual machine, and then there is the same quarterly fee for the Gate Manager as if you were using a Gate Manager hosted by Belden. The Gate Manager license is a quarterly fee. There are various levels of Gate Manager, ranging from free of charge to platinum level. These levels are determined by the maximum number of Link Manager licenses available. If in your Gate Manager you have just 1 or 2 Link Manager licenses, your Gate Manager is provided by us free of charge. If you have either 3 or 4 Link Manager licenses, you move into the bronze category, and that has a quarterly fee. As you can see from the chart, 5 or 6 Link Manager licenses moves you into the silver category. And the process continues up to an unlimited number of Link Manager licenses at the platinum level. Each category has a higher quarterly fee than the category below it. Now we are at the end of the presentation. That was a very short overview of the Hirschmann Secure Remote Access solution. I hope you found it interesting and thank you for watching.